It's been more than 2 months since the oil tanker MT Princess Empress sank in Oriental Mindoro, and since then, families and communities affected by the oil spill have suffered as they hope for an end to the disaster. The fishing van triggered by the oil leak has resulted in thousands of fishermen losing their main source of livelihood, and government assistance in the way of relief goods is not enough.
May nangaaral kami mga anak, walang pambaon, pagka walang kita kami sa dagat. Sana madaling maalis yung barko para makapangisda kami.
Mas mahirap po kaysa sa COVID. Noong pong COVID, nakakapangisda kami. Pero ngayon po, na oil spill, hindi po kami makapangisda.
According to the list of the provincial government submitted to the Social Welfare Department, there are 31,524 fishermen who were directly affected by the oil spill. On Thursday, the agency distributed more than 2,200 food packs to fishermen during the visit of Senator Joel Villanueva to Oriental Mindoro. The DSWD also distributed 3,000 pesos cash assistance for individuals in the towns of Nauhan and Mansalay. Senator Villanueva says he received complaints from local officials about the slow assistance of the Department of Agriculture to those affected by the oil spill.
In the middle of a crisis, yung mga nakita ko, nabalitaan, mga binabanggit ni Gov, imagine NFA for instance, on a Sunday they cannot work, we are in a crisis. Yung before, yung test nila, kailangan dalhin nila sa private, wala tayong sariling pang-test. So, yung DA yung nakita ko na pinaka, kung rarangkan mo, sila yung pinaka mabagal kumilos.
ABS-CBN News is still trying to get the side of the Department of Agriculture, which is concurrently headed by President Marcos. In the meantime, Oriental Mindoro Governor Bones Durr said he will announce the status of the fishing ban if it will be lifted or if it will stay in place on Monday. Durr also says fishermen will continue to receive fuel subsidy from the government.
Nakahanda na yung pera. There was still 12 million allocated by BIFAR. There is also assistance coming from OCD for fuel. May inilaan din ang pamahalaang panlalawigan para sa fuel subsidy. At ang pinakamaganda, yung remaining supposed to cash for work program ng DSWD for another several days after lifting, if ever, no, with or without the lifting of the fishing ban, i-convert na natin ito into emergency cash transfer.
Fishermen have repeatedly appealed to the local government to lift the fishing ban, saying they have suffered more than enough. Dennis Datu, ABS-CBN News, Oriental, Mindoro.